Can these two teams get this game decided here? We're going to find out. Third period action, everybody. Well, he really smacked that one away. Nice blocker save. Tanaka. Scoring chance. He had the goalie dead to right. Shot that right off the crossbar. Handles that one at the point and cleanly. And a good pass up the sideboard. Two on two the other way. Creating space. What a move. Knocks that one down using the pad. Reaches behind and covers up. What a great play on a loose puck.
Well, the best part of this save, Gary, was awareness. He had to know where the puck was. I don't think he ever lost sight of it, even when he spotted it behind him.
His efforts in the face-off dot. Well, what a job he has done. That's one of the reasons they're up. What a blast. He got all of that. He'll miss it just wide of the net. It's a big-time offensive effort to get there before the whistle. Things are headed down low. He's getting along the line. Puts that puck away. That'll break up that offensive slide. Into the offensive zone. Three on two. Great scoring area. Nice move. The referee's got his arm up. We're going to get a delayed call here. Play goes on. Which is going to go. 2 minutes. Interference. I got no problem with this call, Gary. This is interference. He didn't have the puck in hand. Still was holding up his guy. Face off one back to the point. Tremendous shot off the tape. Just past the post. That was a tremendous shot. He got all of it. Draws one back in the back. Puck under control at the point. Had it down low. Now they take it back up to the line. Off the blocker and cleared out of the paint. Oh, what a save, man. Tremendous glove. Talk about rising to the occasion. How about the goaltending effort here in this power play?
He's saying the stuff that he is doing out there, the control on the saves, and making the right decisions to smother the puck. You really get the result. Like, I can bend it in.
Face off one back to the point. Pokes that away. Long reach. Breaks it up in the defensive zone. Uses the body and knocks him off balance. Won't be able to connect on that. You don't get that many opportunities generally in a game. He's getting them. You got it. Advantage of the extra advantage. That's what they did right there.
Full credit for execution and even more credit for how much work they put into it.
Scored on the power play by number 96.
Not a good scoring area, but man, did he nail it. We're going to get a penalty called here. Delayed call. Green's trying the penalty. Interference is three for two.
You know, I like this call. He was a little bit out of position, and I think that's why he was forced to interfere, and the ref was forced to call him on it.
Draws one back in the backhand. Bush's poke check tonight has been most impressive.
Excellent reads of the play, and then he's got the coordination to make the poke check work.
Quick shot. Nice glove save. What a play. He had a twist and turn. Gets a stick on it. That puck was up in the air. Kicks that one out with a penalty. Thought about taking the whistle. Nobody around, so he played it off. Time's up. We're going to get a delay call here. Grass skating over. Another whistle. Another call. Let's get it.
Oh, man.
Yeah, without a doubt, this is tripping. The guy went down. Yeah. Did he embellish it? Yeah, maybe a little bit, but only one is going to go here.
That could have been a nice play. Good body check. Knocked him off balance. Need to clear that zone when you're penalty killing, and they do. Another power play opportunity. Here's they regroup. Good effort. effort right there to break up the attack. Able to pick that one up. That one's blistered on the snapshot. What a save made with the use of that stick as he redirects it. And down it goes. That's a clear out of the zone. Nearing the 10-minute mark here in the third. LeBlanc's goal there in the third period results in a one-goal differential. They need one more to tie it. We're midway through the third. Bush's effort right there will take the pressure off as he gets that puck out of the end. Put it back in their own end. They'll start the rush. Bush's sight on that one right on the money. He read that and takes it away. Got that puck in his own end. Time running out on the power play. Good pass into the center ice area. You get them lined up and you get a shot like that. Both of them got their licks in on that one.
Well, and the hits just keep on coming. No surprise when you've got two teams that can't stand each other.
Good play in the stick. They will go on. We're going to get a penalty. Delayed call coming. Two on two the other way. That's a major league collision right there. What a shot.
Oh, man, another hit. And there will be enough bruises to go around in both locker rooms. What a tilt.
Looks like they want to go at it, Bill. Pretty good jawing going on.
Well, let's let them go. I mean, the three scariest words in hockey, let them go. Oh, I really like this call. I mean, interference, yep, that's exactly what it was. He didn't own the ice that he was on. He moved in front of the guy. Didn't have the puck.
No more offense on that. He was just in the right place, and that puck hit him. DeMore. In his own zone, looking for a little room, takes it back in behind the net. Good work, shorthanded, they move it out. That one up along the wall. Tanaka. Pressure back in that defensive zone. DeFinger. Missed the net on that one on a wide side. What an opportunity. Tough angle on that shot. Tough to score on that one. Whistle, face off, had it covered.
No problem in front of the offer.
What a muster shot that was. Be careful here. Handles that in front of his own net with pressure. Through center ice to finger. Loose puck defensive zone. Good poke. Got the stick on that one at the point. That one up along the boards. Great chance. Here he goes. Hangs on to that one in the offensive zone. Shot. Good positioning with a glove save. Closer to the end than the beginning right now. We're deep into the third period. LeBlanc's goal that came earlier in the period made it a game, but they're running out of time, not a lot of room here, and they still need one to tie. Green. Got it out of there. That's going to go the length of the ice on the clearing attempt. Good poke check to free that puck up. Good play to hold that in the zone. Chance to catch up. Time running out. I have a... breakaway. Tremendous opportunity lost right there. That's a scorer who's got himself right where he wants to be and can't finish. Back. That will muddle the offense a bit. Good poke check. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. Still has it in the offensive end. That's a nice long lead pass. Great scoring position and a save made. All right, here we go, Bill. Not going to stop this one. They're on their way. Is over. We'll they'll send these two to the sin bin, and they can watch for a while.
You know, so, a lot of people that don't like fighting in hockey, to me, this is one of the times you've got to stand up.